Breaking news. Thousands dead after they were killed by the Avengers. They have started killing people. Thor is currently missing, and more people are preparing for the worst.
The Avengers have gone rogue?
Who will stop them is the question everyone is asking.
The amount of people you've killed, you deserve no mercy from me.
I hope Frank doesn't mind me wearing this. Some protection's gonna help me fight the rest of the Avengers. Let's do this.
I work for a new master, and I've been ordered to destroy you. So good luck.
Go on, Spider-Man. Let's do this.
I'm sorry, kid.
So far, I've only been able to kill Spider-Man and Punisher, and I feel really bad about it. I just straight up killed them. They were my team.
Captain, it's fine, they were being mind controlled. And we think our team at S.H.I.E.L.D. have figured out who it is. Take a look at this lab footage. From another universe.
Have a look. That's me. So what do you think about him? Well, me, but there.
He's a threat, and you need to stop him. He's mind-controlled. The Avengers.
Well, I'm gonna need some help. Send me the location of the Red Guardian. I'm gonna have to go to speak to him. Let's do this.
Red Guardian, we don't have much time. I need to tell you something.
Why, what's wrong?
Have you seen what's been on the news?
Yes, I have.
About the Avengers. We know who's doing it. We figured it out. So, before Iron Man does anything stupid and builds any new weapons, I've got to go take him out. So I was wondering if you could deal with Captain America.
Yeah, Captain America's mine.
Right. I've robbed one of his devices so I could teleport, so... I've sent Captain America your location, so he should be here shortly. I'll see you later.
Better suit up. Let's go.
Well, I'm so predictable. so weak. You could use your full strength to help you.
But of course you hold back because you're the hero. That's the difference between me and you. I don't give two craps. People die, people survive. I'm not bothered.
It's all up to who I choose to stay alive and who I choose to kill. Criminals need killing. People who do good need to be kept. Well, I did kill my entire planet to gain the powers that I do, so... Yeah.
Ryan, you're in a dream. So just know this is your warning that I am coming for your universe. You can either join me or go against me. Either way, you're gonna be dead.
Breaking news, the Avengers defeat Hydra. We have some words off Captain America.
Our first priority was the civilians. We can't have any casualties, so we got them out of the way and to a safe spot. We then all worked together as a team to get the mission done, which was to take Hydra down once and for all.
What is your opinion on your team, Captain America?
The Avengers are the best team I have worked with and appreciated, and especially Captain Britain being on the team. Though he's taking some time off, we worked together during the war, and the other members are brilliant too.
They have to go across time. We'll see how that plays out. I'll have to use some of this new tech.
Captain Britain, we need your help.